Today we're just in Lake Hume and we're fishing for some good quality trout today. And we're actually, it's just the start of the season, so hopefully with some good luck we will get maybe two, hopefully more, good quality trout. Had any bites, anything for the whole trip. You got to try, it's just a bit early. There's a few trout above 12.5 metres in there. A lot of trout just went past. 100% they're trout. They just keep on coming. Second fish of the day, Lake Hume, same spot. I reckon, what do you reckon, Dad? About 12 minutes after we got the first?
Something like
maybe,
that.
Maybe nine?
Yeah.
Another good one. We haven't weighed him, but I'm going to say about 5.5 pounds.
I reckon 5.
I reckon.
Yeah.
In that rough estimate.
All right,
two good sized ones. Very happy.
All right.
Ladies and gentlemen, oh, these are nice fish, isn't he?
He's a beautiful fish.
6 1/4 pounds?
6 1/4 pounds, 2.8 kilos.
Wonderful fish here. Gotta say, Lake Hume.
Finally produced.
There's not many of these huge fish, but I gotta tell you, there's not many of these huge fish in here, but when you get one, it's worth it, eh?
Yeah.
Hopefully we'll get another one today, as the conditions seem to be good.
Look at the bird, look at the eagle up there, he wants to get him. Oh, look at him.
He stay away. Such a wonderful fish, folks. Truly one of Australia's best freshwater fighting factors on a fish. Wonderful, wonderful. Best one yet by a long shot.
All right.
More than double.
He's going up higher and small a bit.
Oh, he's wonderful.
All right, beautiful.
Brown trout, 7 1/4 pounds, 3.3 kilograms, caught in Lake Hume. Crazy action going on at the moment. I'm scared that more rods are going to go off. That's how crazy it's been. A wonderful fish, beautiful colour.
Hold him up like that.
Real nice lake trout. Wonderful.
What are you going to say about Lake Hume?
Oh, Lake Hume's got some monsters in it. Mr. Rupic, Mr. Maximum Men, there's some monsters in this lake.
That's 3.3 kilos.
Okay, so that's 7 1/4 pounds.
Yep, all right.
Beautiful fish just then. I have to tell you, we've got into a bit of a good zone where they're feeding and some big ones. At that moment, just before we got that fish, about, I swear to you, about 20 seconds before that, we had a fish on the rod to the left of it, and then straight away, bang, 20 seconds later, we get another one on here. And before that, we'd also had two fish on. We think one was a redfin, but one was definitely a trout before then. Which means that there's some very good potential right now. So I'm gonna try to make this short and sweet, but anyway, yeah. Some good fish being caught in Lake Hume. Big Browns 2021. Speechless. Oh, I have very few words. All I know is that this fish weighed in at 4 kilograms, a total of 8¾ pounds, and it's equal to the biggest fish ever caught in this lake's history. Lake Hume 2021, Big Browns.
The hook good.
Come on.
Got him. Oh, you shitty big.